Namaste, dear fans. Welcome to 1 Minute News Every Day. I am the news reporter, Lim Buhan Bahadur. Human blood has 4 types: A, B, AB, and O. Type H people are silent and serious. It is good for them to work in sciences and research. Type O people are always enthusiastic. Type B people always want to express their opinions. They are easy to cover with other people. Type AB people is new to the world. They only occupy 6% of the world total population. The ancestors of Type A people were farmers. The ancestors of Type B people were lawmen. The ancestors of Type O people were hunters. If you have not enough iron in your body, you may have the following situations. You will be dazed when you have not enough blood to send oxygen to your brain. Second, you will be tired when you have not enough blood to send protein to your muscles. Third, your fingernails will be thinner or even broken when they cannot get enough oxygen from the blood. Fourth, your face will turn white, especially the cheeks, when there is not enough blood to go there. Five, you will have shortness of breath when your lungs have not enough oxygen. You can take beans, spinach, seeds of pumpkin, Indian beans, milk, and giant to refill iron to your bodies. Mohenjo-daro was an ancient city near the Indus River. It is in the present-day Pakistan. 4,000 years ago, the city was suddenly disappeared. Finally, the city is discovered from the sand in 1922. 46 dead bodies are found. They are dead in a sudden. No fighting is happened when their bodies are found. They are in their poses before death, sitting beside the road, taking the water from the well, etc. Some bodies show the burnt of 1000 degrees Celsius. Now, the place is called Mound of the Dead. Some scientists think that they are maybe a nuclear war 4000 years ago. In the tropical rainforest, a certain kind of fungi goes into the body of an ant. The fungi goes directly to the brain of the ant and controls the ant's muscles and legs. Finally, the ant goes onto a branch of a tall tree. The ant dies. The spores, that is the babies of the fungus, come out from the head of the ant and travel far away by the wind. 30 years, cicada lives under the soils for 13 years. When it has grown up, it comes out from the soils, flying to the sky for mating. However, a certain kind of fungi would go into the baby's bodies of cicadas and control their brains. The fungi will also eat the cicadas' bodies when they have grown up. When some cicadas fly to the sky, they do not recognize that the lower parts of the body have been disappeared, eaten up by the fungi. In the sky, the spores of the fungi come out from the bodies of the cicadas, travel far away with the wind. Let us talk about mirror. In the world inside the mirror, left and right is reversed. Front and back is reversed. In the mirror, your left hand is your right hand. Your right hand is your left hand. In the mirror, there is another you. Do you know who is the person in the mirror? Do you know how to go inside to the world of the mirror? Scientists say that the one inside the mirror is the light reflection of yourself. Let us talk about our brains. Human brain is divided into two parts, right brain and left brain. Creativity, arts, invention, feelings, imaginations and instincts are controlled by the right brain. If your right brain gets hurt, the above abilities will be damaged. So, please take very careful to protect your brain.